No! It's a surprise! Why can't you tell me? Because then it wouldn't be a surprise! I'll tell you a secret if you tell me what the surprise is. Okay, what's your secret? No, you first. You don't have a secret. Do too, and it's huge. Well, I don't want to know anymore. Can't you just tell me your surprise? Ooh, the surprise is here now! Huh? What? Kira? What a surprise! Hi, Chelsea. Hi, Kira. Hi, Matt. Hello! So this is a surprise? It sure is! That's so cool! Come on, Kira. Let's go play! Huh? No! Matt is having a sleepover! Kira and I are having a girl's night out. Sorry, Chelsea. Oh, are you sure this is okay? Of course. How much trouble would they be? Come on, Matt. All right, I'll be here first thing in the morning. Bye. My mummy said we can have McD's for dinner if we're good. McD's? McDonald's? Oh, what sort of surprise was that? Now, whose bed do you want to sleep in? Please not mine. Maybe. Not ours. Our bed isn't comfortable anyway. Chelsea's bed. No! Woohoo! Okay then. No, the twins' bed. What? Yes, the twins' bed at Chelsea's bed. Tommy! Alright, the twins' bed. Good. Tommy, make up your mind. Okay, my final decision is, please, Chelsea's bed. Yes! Okay, no, the twins' bed. What? You can't change your mind. That's it. No more changes. Come on, girls. Let the boys have your room tonight. And where are we supposed to sleep? With Chelsea. What? Are you serious? Woohoo! Good night, boys. Good night. Straight to sleep. Okay, Daddy. Why do I have to be stuck in the middle? Well, Annabelle has bad breath and I don't want to be smelling it all night. I do not. Come on, girls. Good night, Ken. Good night, Daddy. Well, this is going to be fun. How are the boys? They'll be asleep in no time. Good. I am tired. I need a good sleep myself. We won't be hearing anything from them tonight. So what do you want to do? Shouldn't we go to sleep? Sweep? It's too early. So what can we do? You want to have some fun? Okay. Follow me. Wah! Ah! What was that? Let me go check. What's wrong, girls? Tommy and Matt, they scared us. Yeah, okay, let me go check. I wasn't scared, you were too. Boys, are you awake? Oh, they're fast asleep. I bet it was Tommy's idea. Girls, the boys are fast asleep. Are you sure it wasn't something else that scared you? It was them, all right. Well, maybe just forget about it and go back to sleep. But good night. They're going to get away with it. Oh, no, they won't. That was a close one, but it was funny. And if I know my sisters, they'll want revenge. Revenge? Quick, hide! There's no way they're going to scare us and get away with it. Come on, and be quiet. Okay, ready, set, wah! Huh? Wah! Ah! Not again. I'll go. Did you scream? The boys scared us again. I'll go check. Boys, are you awake? Boys? Girls, they're fast asleep. They're pretending. Don't get scared so easily. They're only little. Yeah, but good night. Everything okay? Yes, those girls get so scared easily. Hopefully there's no more interruptions. Yes, good night, dear. Good night. Wah! Oh! Would you come down from there? No, I'm scared. Oh, dear. What? I'll go. Boys, what are you doing? I'm showing that this cartoon I found. at 1:30 in the morning? You want to watch it with us? What? No! Okay, good night. Up to bed, please. But now. Oh, man. Everything okay? Yes. Can you believe they were watching TV? Those boys. Now, can I please get some... What is that? Oh, no. I'll go. This is yummy. Boys, what are you doing? We made chocolate milkshakes for me and Matt. Chocolate milkshakes at this hour. You want one? What? Don't be silly. Ken, what is taking you so? What are you doing? Boys, up to bed now. Okay. I can't believe those two. What?
Wow, thank you, Simon.
That's not the TV again, is it? Boys, I'll handle this.
We're gonna play a song from December last year called
My. That's funny. Boys, it's 4 o'clock in the morning. Is that wait? Yes. What are you doing? Matt and I are watching Chase as a winner.
Bed,
just one more minute now. Come on, Matt. Mommy! Hi, Matt. How's your sleepover? It was good. We had so much fun. He wasn't too much trouble. Barbie? Oh, Matt wasn't too much trouble? Oh no, we didn't hear a peep from them all night. That's great, because I was gonna ask you a favor. Oh, sure. Can you look after Matt again tonight? What? Yay!